My name is Harmel Thakur. I am Vice President Sales and Marketing for Ambika Railcon Private Limited. Today, we are at La Parisienne, which is very ideally located. We are in Sector 66B, Mohali. And if you look at the major benchmarks, anyone coming from Patiala, Delhi, Bathinda, Ludhiana, Ropard, or even parts of Himachal, anyone who comes from these areas can hit the airport road and can visit us. So we are very ideally located. Now, if you're looking at the major benchmarks or the places around this place, Infosys campus, which is coming up in Sector 82, is just 2 minutes drive from here. The major institutional area, which is coming up, like the Amethi Institute or the Ashoka University, is again 2 minutes drive from this place. The HDFC corporate office, which is almost on the verge of completion, is again just across the road, which is again 2 minutes drive from this place. ISB and Eicher is again 2 minutes drive from this place. If you look at the major benchmarks in Mohali, like PCS Stadium Mohali is 5 minutes drive from this place. The Fortis Hospital is again 5 minutes drive from this place. Anyone coming from Chandigarh, the Tribune Chowk is roughly around 8 to 10 minutes drive from this place. We are very ideally located, which is very close to the International Airport Mohali. This is the show flat. This show flat is for 3-bedroom plus servant option. It has got 3 bedrooms, 3 washrooms, and a servant room. This room is just to give you an idea. Like, we have got double heighted entrance lobby in all the towers. So this is a space which this is a very small space, but actually you're getting a very huge space in all the buildings once you enter, which acts as a lobby as well as a security parameter as well. So once anyone who's entering your building would be cross-checked at the entry of your building. Now the first room you come across, we are calling it a servant room because it has got a washroom attached to it. But this could be used as a study, it could be used as an office space depending on the requirement of the family. It has got direct access to the kitchen from the backside, from the balcony. This is the main entrance to the apartment. We are entering the living dining area. This is the living dining area. You get the false ceiling in this. Plastic emulsion paint is used. And you get premium vitrified tiles. If you can look at the area, like we have got a seven-seater dining table. Then we've got a space for the bar. People can use it for crockery as well, depending on the requirement. And then this side, we have got the living area. We have got sofa sets spread out in the L shape. We are entering the kitchen, which is right next to the living dining area. Chimney and RO. So this is granite top as well, which is included in this. This is a spacious kitchen with lots of storage spaces like these. And you've got all the gadgets which you can be placed comfortably in various parts. The hob, chimney and RO is included in this. You get premium vitrified tiles and plastic emulsion paint in the kitchen. Now we move ahead to the next bedroom. There's a lots of storage space in this apartment. So this is a utility space. This could be used as a puja room, or you can have storage wardrobes placed like this, so family can use it as per their requirement. This is the first bedroom. We are calling it as the guest bedroom. You get premium vitrified tiles and plastic emulsion paint. All the rooms have balconies attached to it. These rooms are spacious enough. You can have a full-fledged bed, you can have a wardrobe, and you even have a space for TV cabinet, or if you want to have decorative wall on the side of the room. Attached with the room is the washroom. Washroom, again, you have got premium vitrified tiles, anti-skid tiles, and you have got premium fixtures and fittings of Grohe, Roka or equivalent with vanity and mirror. which is again, it has got a balcony attached to it. Again, you get premium vitrified tiles and plastic mulchon paint on the walls and the roof. This is again the same size as the other bedroom. This is again the spacious enough. You've got a huge washroom attached to it. We have designed this room as the teenager's room, but again, family, as per their requirement, can use it for the elderly or the kids as per the requirement of the family. So you have got a space for wardrobe. You've got you can decorate the room with the wallpaper. You again have a balcony attached to it. And then you have a washroom, which is just besides it. Washroom again, you get premium fixtures and fittings from Rohe. Next room is the master bedroom. Here you get wooden flooring and wardrobe as part of the standard fixtures and fittings. Again, you've got plastic mulchon paint on the walls and the roof. Again, you've got a balcony attached to it. So there's lots of significance on the importance of balcony for natural light, wind ventilation, and it gives you a privacy to the room as well. This is a 7-acre site. This is a gated community. And if you look at the entrance, these are the entrances to the site. They are double entrance to the site. And the first building we come across once we enter is the club, which is spread over 12,000 square feet. It has got state-of-the-art health club, restaurant, banquet facilities. It has got two indoor badminton courts, a squash court, and a tennis court on the roof of the club. In addition to this, this has got a swimming pool, which is right in front of the club, which is divided like it has a kids section separate and the elderly section separate. It has got a deck area around the pool where people can enjoy the evening parties or they can celebrate the functions and other things. Now, while designing this area, we have kept all age groups in mind. So keeping all age groups in mind, we have got various parks. Like if we talk about the kids parks, we have got four different kids parks. Starting with the Milky Way, which is right across in the center, this side of the building. Then we have got the Kids Corner. We have got the Flying Fox and the Asterix Parks. So these are four different theme-based parks for the kids. Then there are lots of sport facilities which is scattered within the perimeters. You've got a cricket practice pitch, which is right in between these two buildings. You've got a half basketball court right in front of it. You've got a skating ring for the kids, which is right at the entrance. And there are other facilities as well for the elderly and other people who are active. Like you've got an open gym, which is right in between two buildings. You got a Zen park, which is in this corner. And you got a yoga and meditation area, which is again, which is spread this side. You can see lots of gazebos also inside. So that's the way things have been designed. There are lots of green spaces. As I said, it's inspired from a city of Paris. So you will come across lots of flower beds. You've got a huge flower bed area this side. And on the entrance of all the towers, if you come across this side, you have all flower beds this side. So Paris is also known for lots of colorful flowers. So that's the way things have been planned in this La Parisienne. These are all ground plus 15 structures. Every building has a double-heighted entrance lobby. So this is a gated community, as we said. So this is we have got three-tier security system. One, we have got an entry, which is a gated community. Then in all the buildings, as you have got double-heighted entrance lobby, you got a security check at the building level itself. And there are security cams which would be spread throughout in the common facilities. So that's the way things have been developed in La Parisienne. We have got multiple sizes of three bedroom in La Parisienne. We initially started with four towers, Triumph A, Triumph B, Triumph C and Triumph D. The minimum size, which is a three bedroom plus two washroom option, is Triumph C, which is 1426 square feet. There are two apartments which are facing the central green and the club side. And there are two apartments which are facing the back side or the rear side, which is the sunny side or the airport facing side. The slightly bigger size, we have got Triumph B, which is 1685 square feet, which is a three bedroom plus three washroom plus utility option. Again, it has got four apartments on a floor. Two are facing the green side and the club side, and two are facing the airport road side. Triumph A This is the first or the initial tower. The first two apartments or the front one apartments are 3-bedroom plus servant option. It's 2150 square feet. And the corners is 1730 square feet. This is a two-side open apartment. There are two balconies which are facing the central green and the club side. And there is a bigger balcony which is facing the rear side or the airport road facing side. So these are two apartments of 1730 square feet. Triumph D, front ones are 1740 square feet, which is again a 3-bedroom plus 3-washroom option. Corners are 1730 square feet, again a two-side facing apartment. These were the initially launched towers. Then we started with Savoy Towers. We started with Savoy A, Savoy B, and Savoy C. Savoy A is very similar to Triumph D. The front two apartments are 1740 square feet, which is a 3-bedroom plus 3-washroom option. And the rear corners are 1730 square feet, which is two-side facing apartments. Then we have got B, which is 1685 square feet apartment, which is a 3-bedroom, 3-washroom plus utility option. There are again two apartments which are facing the central green and the club side. And the rear apartments are facing the Shivaliks or the east side. Similarly with Savoy C, this is 1426 square feet. This is a 3-bedroom plus 2-washroom option. The front two apartments are facing the central green and the club, and the side apartments are facing the Shivaliks and the east side. Now we also started with Versailles, which is the ideally or centrally located. The front two apartments are 2150 square feet, which is a 3-bedroom plus servant option. And the corners, rear corners are 2890 square feet, which is a 4-bedroom plus servant option. This is a 3-side open apartment. You have got balconies on the front side, you have balconies on the side, and you have got balconies on the back side. So these are the apartments which we have started in La Parisienne. Price range starts at around 68 lakhs for 1426 square feet, and maximum goes up to 1.4 crore for 4-bedroom plus servant option. Then we have got multiple payment options to choose from construction link plan, there are flexi payment options as well, and there are bank funding payment options as well.